Is this a honeybee? Trying to find these things on this viewfinder is a joke. It's like by accident I might get it. There's about five or six of them here. I'm barefoot. I don't want to walk across them. I don't want to spook them out of here. I'm trying to get the camera close to them around where I are in the general area so I can... Right there. Is that a bumblebee or is that a honeybee? I've been calling them bumblebees. But when I was seeing pictures on the internet, that's what I thought honeybees look like. We haven't had these either. These just come out here within the last week. You know, right now I've got three out here in front of me. Again, I can't see. The viewfinder is messed up with the crack. And if you can see it moving around on a flower or something. Get lucky and I catch one and then I zoom in on it. And one thing's for sure, I don't know about anybody else, but the flies have been very aggressive this year. Constantly biting. I mean, I've never been bit by flies, I swear, all my life. And now I'm out here, and I've been bit so many times, constantly. I'm out here like right now, I get them on my ankles, constantly biting my ankles. My wife is getting bit by these flies out here. And I'm like, my goodness, is this the insects attacking on us finally? But the flies are biting. We had horse flies and deer flies out here. Last year when we were in the pool, we were trying to swallow. And you couldn't even enjoy the pool because once you come up, they'd land on you and they'd bite you. This year it's the little flies and they hurt. Man, I can't get none of these bees out here now. Yeah. So if anybody knows, is this a honeybee? Or is that a bumblebee? I got flies on my legs, so if I jump the camera a little bit now, because I can see them in the viewfinder underneath the crack on the lens. All right, where'd you go? Ah, fuck! Flies are starting to piss me off. I'm trying to get these bees on here. Whenever I get a chance to get a bee on video, damn. Okay, if you would please, I would appreciate it. Are these honeybees? I guess they look like honeybees that I've been seeing on the internet. And I'm gonna stop because I got flies biting my ankles constantly out here, so I can't keep this camera steady enough to, I'm trying to get them on video and then the flies are biting my damn ankles. So if I can get it one more time here. Tell me if that's a honeybee, which I'm quite sure that is a honeybee. We have clover all over the yard here. We didn't have any bees at all for like the first 2 months until about a week ago. Maybe a week and a half, but more like a week ago. Then we've been getting a lot of these, and like I say, I thought they were more like bumblebees, but I think these are honeybees. We've got those other ones that go out there for the nectar for the hummingbirds too. But these here, I believe, are your classic honeybee, I would hope. Anybody knows, please comment about that. Okay, right now I've got about five out here. I'm gonna get in this pool, which I'm trying to clean because 3 days without cleaning it, it's starting to stink. So that's all. Oh, it is Tuesday, June 22nd, 2014, and it's around 4:30, 5 o'clock, somewhere in that time.